Okay, Grooveline. In the E position. Another E position. So it's in the E position for the chorus. It's a G chord. It's an F chord. The bridges, A minor, gonna add a D to it. Oops. There it is.